because those who do not want us to speak.